Michael has asked that I call you in again for this difficult task. You in?
We gonna go against the Barzinis again?
Barzini's trying to hide Big Bobby Toro, his favorite capo, by putting him in Riker's prison for a few months. You need to break into the police station they're holding him in and make sure he never makes it there.
Arrive. Pieces, body, everything, ankles.
Get out of here before I kick your ass. This will be your last warning.
I caught him. Close enemy.
Got something for you from Michael. A tough job. Can you do it with precision?
I'm all about precision. What do I gotta do, Al?
Pietro Testa has been trying to play the cops against us. He's scheduled to make a payment drop somewhere along the Bowery in Little Italy. You know the drill by now.
Everyone's been paying their rent.
Oh, shit, it's him!
Thank you.
Ready to give this one a try?
You got yourself a sale.
I've got things covered. Give my respects to the Godfather.
Keep an eye out. The Barzinis won't be too kind after you whacked one of their own.
I got an inside guy with the Cuneos. They're planning to heist Manhattan Trust.
So? Let the Cuneos do their own dirty work.
You'll understand. Don Corleone has something important in that bank. Can I trust you to do a favor for me?
Of course I'll help. What's the Don hiding there?
Evidence. Blackmail. The Don has dirt on every judge in the city, and it's all locked away in that vault. But if the Cuneos find it, we'll lose our influence with the courts. Listen, go to the bank, now. I don't care if the place is on fire. Just get that evidence and make sure the Cuneos don't lay their hands on it.
Look. Big outfit bastard.
There's more of them in the basement.
Are you ready for an ass kicking? Fire in a hole!
The boat's downstairs. Go!
We got
Oh! my God.
Something's come up. Michael wants this done now, okay?
We gonna go against the Barzinis again?
The Barzinis are like wounded animals. If anyone can heal them, it's Domenico Mazza, the Consigliere. The Don told me to give you all the information we have.
Gonna kill me when I get home tonight.
Is it almost time to eat?
It's a tremendous honor to work with Corleones.
Kid, good to see you. Hey, I bet you remember this place, huh?
Best cannoli in town. To die for.
The kid's a comedian. Okay, funny guy, listen up. I got a tip on a job. You'll score big and be helping out the family. Interested?
Count me in. How much you talking about?
Remember that Cuneo gang that robbed Manhattan Trust? The money's gonna fortify their Kansas City operations, but the amount's too large to launder, so they're smuggling the dough out of state on a cargo train. The cash is hidden in a shipment of fireworks and demolition equipment. I got a man outside who'll help you out. You guys find the right crate, and anything you don't blow up is yours.
I'm Clemenza's guy. Let's roll.
The Corleones need your car.
Get out of here!
You messed with the wrong guy!
My respects to you, Senor. The new Don.
I crave good meatballs.
I might need some help on a job. You in?
You got it. Andiamo. Hey, boss.
Your car or your life?
Somebody call the cops!
I'm ready for anything, boss. over here, boss. Don't let things get out of hand.
Belongs to me now.
Oh my God.
Here they come!
Michael sent me. Are you ready for a job against the Barzinis?
Ready for anything, Al. You know that.
The Barzinis are having a funeral for their former consigliere. We believe this is the perfect opportunity to target Don Barzini's son, Emilio. The Barzini funeral procession will be extremely well guarded. Good luck.
Ready to do business. If you get
shit.
Go! 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 Open fire, boss!
Get out!
Shit!
Bring it on!
call the cops!
What the hell?
Eat shit!
Are you ready for an ass kicking?
Shit, what was that?
Oh, get me out of here.
Got some more work for you. Ready to take down the fat man?
Sure. What fat man would that be?
Luciano Fabri, the Cuneo consigliere. Big and a big eater. He's under guard, but can often be seen working the market for lunch. Avoid his little pack of goons, and make sure Fabrice sleeps with the fishes.
Then make a necktie from your hide!
Ah! Who are they?
Hello there, handsome. How fast can you type?